The world of Argentinur has fallen. Divided, the demonic energy flows now to the south, and the society you once knew has been replaced by a corrupted world under Maker rule. It did not need to end this way.
Thank you.
I'm sure you'll want to try out your weapon first before we leave. City of Necroval to pass through the void. Once there, you will not be able to leave on your own. But Vega can create an exit portal for you. That is why you must bring Vega through the void with you to Erdak.
Understood. I'm detaching myself from the ship's systems. Processing. Total transfer to external drive complete.
Vega is no longer connected to your ship. I will reconfigure the portal to Necroval for you. Do you require anything else before we begin our journey to Erdak? You will not be able to return until the mission is complete.
Thank you.
inspired by Sentinel weaponry and refined by their divine intellect. Its destructive potential is staggering. Energy is made from the souls of Hell's victims. This is the factory where that takes place. Necrovol, the city of the damned.